welcome back to Mrs. Craggle. Finally, the ban on non-essential items has been lifted here in Wales. Yay! Non-essential shops are still closed, but you can buy stuff from supermarkets, including Lego! If you like this video, be sure to give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Right now, it's time for Mrs. Craggle's non-essential Lego haul. So, first of all, we got how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of the Series 21 Lego minifigure blind bags. Now, I was on feeling duty, sounds a bit wrong, but since the lockdown started in Wales, these came out during lockdown. So we've not been able to get these in stores. We've had to rely on buying them online. And you know, blind bags, buying online, you have no idea what you're going to get.
You never know what you're going to get.
So yeah, feeling juicy. So I'm hoping we got the last 5 that we need. Fingers crossed anyway. Next up we have some more blind bag boxes. These ones obviously came out during lockdown again, but you can't really feel what's inside these. It's just purely pop-up what you're gonna get. So yeah, let's see what we got those ones. And then we have 2 of the Series 2 of the Lego Super Mario blind bags. I haven't got all of this season yet, just because, once again, not in supermarkets, can't feel anything. So this one, hopefully, will be some ones I haven't got already. So here are all the blind packs opened and built. We got the 5 minifigures we were missing, so that series is complete. And I got 2 new Mario characters for my collection, so I'm super happy about that. Sadly, both of the video bandmates we got were the exact same character, and the character we already have, so that sucks. But it's not my fault. Mr. Craggle picked those, so I'll be punishing him later, if you know what I mean. Let me know what you think of this haul below. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you later. Bye!